Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. We are here to witness the sacrament of matrimony, which Erickson and Linares will confer to each other. We celebrate with them their willingness to give a new beginning to their full participation.